to download global goals collected data in Samsung Galaxy S20 open settings set up or turn home screen to access the app screen and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe to notification panel and then tap settings icon. Just select wallpaper and then tap wallpaper services. On Samsung Global Goals, tap settings icon and then tap collected data. On manage collected data, tap download. Check what can if of data Samsung Global Goals has been collected. You can delete all of the data that was collected at any time. Tap download to download. Starting download. Download complete. You can extract data. Tap extract to extract. You can open in Chrome, Office, or HTML Viewer. Okay, thank you for watching. You can other method to open wallpaper settings sama tab long tab empty area in home screen and then tab wallpapers then wallpaper services global Samsung cool settings collected data and then tab download in manage collected data. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.